So welcome nga guys sa ating video ngayon at sa ating balitang NBA. Ngayon nga, pag-uusapan natin ang pagkapanalo nga nito ng Team USA sa gold medal match nila against sa bansang France dahil tinalo nga nila ito 87-82 para makuha ang gold medal. Itong si Kevin Durant nanguna sa kanila with 29 points, si Tatum may 19 points at si Holiday at si Lillard tig 11 points nga sila. At matapos nga nilang makuha ang gold medal, itong si Kevin Durant ay nagpunta sa kanyang Instagram at nag-live. At tinrash talk niya nga lahat ng kanilang mga haters, lahat ng mga kanilang doubters. Yung mga nagsasabing hindi nga daw mananalo ng gold itong Team USA kesyo nakakahabol daw ang mga ibang mga bansa dito sa kagalingan ng Team USA. At ito nga rin si Draymond Green, kinall out nga itong si Kendrick Perkins sa live ni KD. Ito, panoorin nyo.
We're grinding for this one. We're going to go up the stairs. Everybody who said we were going to take the L, they had some power rankings on.
Kendrick Perkins, you talk a lot of shit. Act like you American.
They had some power rankings out. They had us fourth behind Slovenia.
Like just not our game.
Come on, man. Talking about they catching up to us. Like, are you serious? This skill is unmatched. You dig? Shout out to everybody that won this gold. Everybody that chipped in and helped out. We went to the press conference, but I had to talk my shit real quick. This skill is unmatched. You dig? Shout out to everybody that won this gold. Everybody that chipped in and helped out. We went to the press conference, but I had to talk my shit real quick.
Why not?
You did.
You know what I'm saying? Number 7 just went out there and was great. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do, though.
Like, greatness. You know what I mean? We got Greg Popovich in the back. Oh, he ain't even back. Yeah, he right there. You know what I'm saying? They was talking shit about Pop, saying that he couldn't get us to lock in. Stop playing, man. Way to go get this dub. Shout out to France, though, man. They played a tough-ass game. We had a nice road to this goal, though. Spain, Australia, France. Shout out to France, man, for real.
They played great, man.
They played
we did beat everybody y'all said we couldn't beat.
Exactly. You did. So I just had to come talk my real quick. You know, I've been on my IG Live out here, man. But I'm out. I'll see y'all in a second.
So yan nga ang mga sinabi neto ni Kevin Durant sa mga haters ng Team USA. At sinabi niya yung skill niya daw ay unmatched. Yung kanyang skill daw ay walang kapantay sa mga kalaban niya dito sa Olympics. So yan nga ang mga trash talk ni Kevin Durant at ni Draymond Green sa haters ng mga Team USA. So yun nga lang guys para sa ating video ngayon. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. Kung nagustuhan nyo ang ating video, make sure to like the video and if you're not subscribed, syempre mag-subscribe ka na dahil everyday meron tayong mga NBA updates. At kung gusto nyo pa rin ma-update about sa ibang mga balita natin ngayon sa NBA, i-click nyo lang ang ating mga video dyan. So yun lamang. See you guys next video. Bye!